Welcome from Mauro, this is Mauro's Films. I made my editing in 4K a very fluent experience fitting my 3-year-old HP with 3 SSD discs. So, let's jump in to see the setup. The setup. One rafter bay for your CD-DVD, 3 SSD discs, and an adapter for the second disc to hook up your second hard drive in the internal bay of your laptop. The first thing that you should do is to back up all the data and remove the old drive. I recommend a clean install of Windows and programs on one SSD drive. The other two will be used for cache and proxy management by Premiere. I connected the first SSD where my old Toshiba hard drive was. The second is where the DVD CD player was. You need to buy a rafter bay to hook up the SSD where the DVD drive was. The third SSD from Crucial is hooked up on the second bay. I have ordered a second hard drive cable and caddy for my HP NV17 from New Mode US to connect the second SSD. They make cables and caddies for all major brands of laptops, so check the description in the link. Turn back your cover and you are finished. Install Windows and all the programs to one SSD. I recommend the one that is in the first bay. After the setup, I check the drives and see what speed they provided to me, so I can later on configure them. The HyperX are the fastest, and they provide great writing and reading random speed and also 4K management. The Crucial perform quite well compared to the HyperX that are twice the price. So open Premiere and set up a new project. The settings that I use and I think they are the best for this setup are: I leave the renderer for the CUDA Mercury playback engine having a CUDA capable NVIDIA graphic card. Name the project and switch to the scratch disk that will be placed on the second HyperX SSD drive. On the ingest settings, I create proxies and use the GoPro Cineform that is a well-known and fluent codec when you edit in Premiere. So, all my 4K footage will be transcoded to the GoPro Cineform 1280x720, making it 6 times smaller than my original 4K footage. Choose the location of the proxy destination. The proxy destination should be at the third SSD drive. So, when you use proxies in the timeline, your scrubbing is also as fast as possible. I import all my footage from an external hard drive for transcoding. So, here's the setup. One SSD from the program and system. One SSD for the cache, one SSD for the proxies, one hard drive for the RAW footage, one hard drive for exporting. Split it in 5, you will make the editing and rendering faster than it ever was. The scrubbing through the timeline is fluent and editing is much more pleasant. I hope that it was useful. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below and also subscribe for more tips. All the links of the hardware I used are in the description below. Thanks for watching.